Hello again for another video. The Bearded Hippo. Still chilling, got the day off, so I thought I'd do another one, got nothing else to do. So, in my last video, I said that there was different rap for different things, and I mentioned that I got different stuff I listen to when I go to the gym or when I'm cruising around and stuff. And when I'm at the gym, I like to listen to the hardest shit I can find. Now, there is these guys that I really, really dig. And it's a group of two of them. One is ZillaKami, the other one is SosMula, and they together form City Morgue. Now, these dudes used to hang out with Tekashi 6ix9ine. We won't get into Tekashi today, but way before he had all those fucking stupid tattoos all over his face and whatever, and they did a song called Helsing Station together, which goes off. But these boys just released their second album. I've heard this song already, but I haven't seen the video, so I dig it. They're just here to get crunk and have fun and just show some aggression and some anger. And you'll see by these videos that they do, I might share some of the older ones from the previous album, where there's just like drugs, guns and everything, but it's not done in a way to show off. It's their life, and they're from the streets, and I don't know, it's hard. They just go hard, and they're scary, and I'd love to fucking party with them. But forgive me, I'm gonna have to start chopping down the videos a little bit more, because YouTube keeps fucking monetizing me for copyright claims. And though I'm not making money off this channel, I may never make money off this channel, but if they keep monetizing me, there's no chance in hell that I ever will. So bear with me, I'll stop them and talk and do whatever. But anyway, have fun with this fucking video, because this shit, I smile every time I hear these guys. And it's just like, I don't know, they're just in sure violence. I don't know what it is, but here we go. So that's the first dude there, that's ZillaKami, man. He's, you know, these guys seem so aggressive and shit, yet you watch these videos and they just seem like the most placid, nicest guys ever. The dynamic there is funny. But also, to be said, as you can see in this video, man, their concerts are fucking hypo. And I've seen a lot of live acts. You know, I've seen Eminem, I've seen Tech, I've seen Suicide Boys now, and I don't know. I would like to be there, but maybe in my old age, maybe I find that I can't handle it. Because when I went to Suicide Boys, I spent most of my time just hating on everybody bumping into me. So, I know Yellow Wolf is insane too. He's got a mad concert. But these guys here, man, if they ever come to Australia, I'll be there. I might be at the back, but I'll fucking be there anyway. Oh, there you go.
Don't forget you, I hit you. Now, I say before that they're in their interviews that they're all placid and shit, but I still want to fuck with them. I think they just got that little fucking switch in their head where they're just like, nah, psycho. Like, not all rap has to be fucking serious. I think that's where a lot of hip hop fans kind of, I think that's what they forget sometimes. No, they think that all music has to have a meaning behind it. All music has to be like some big serious fucking, or it needs to be like Nas or fucking Jay-Z and all this kind of, you know, we need these lyrical MCs all the time. We don't. We can have fun with rap too. You know, I'm not talking about some fucking, what was that song that just came out? That dude who comes out dressed like a fucking cowboy. Old Time Road or whatever fuck. We're not talking about that shit. But, you know, why wouldn't you want to go to this concert? That's a serious question. Like, if I know there's guys out there that would be giving free tickets to this, and they'd be like, nah, fuck that, that's shit. Why can't you just go have a drink or a smoke and go have some fun? You know, I don't want to listen to the fucking, I don't want to have to concentrate on music all the time. Sometimes it just needs to be there. Sometimes, you know, I listen to this shit at the gym. I'll tell you what, I live fucking heavier than I would if I wasn't listening to it.
Bullshit,
oh,
you want
this bitch?
Want to make you fucking stab a
Like, do yourself a favor and go look up these dudes. It might not be your taste. Yeah, I told you at the beginning of this channel when I introduced myself that I listen to a lot of different things. And to me, as long as in my head that it's good, I'll listen to it. And I like it. And I love these guys. I don't know. Am I too white for this? I don't know. But man, I would definitely go see these guys live. I was like, you give me a festival, man. Give me a festival like these guys and Suicide Boys and Denzel Curry and a few of those other dudes. Hey, man, I'll be one happy dude, but we don't get that shit in Australia. You know, we might get them maybe, I don't know, another 5 CDs in. They might come and do a tour here. Like, fuck, man, I'm still waiting for Jelly Roll. And I found him like fucking 5 years ago. So, you know, I won't hold my breath. I can't break this song down, you know. It's a fun track, it's a hype track, it's everything that I want when I'm at the gym, it's everything that I want when I'm driving my car, you know. It's not something that I'm gonna fucking drop a dab of acid on and sit back and relax and chill out and listen to them, man. It'll fucking cause me some anguish and some paranoia or some shit like that. But anyway, that was City Morgue. That's ZillaKami. That's SosMula. I hope you liked it. Go check him out. And just have some fun. That's it. Peace. Subscribe. Like. Share. Thank you.